Hello everybody and welcome to episode 9 of Craft the World. My name's Adders, and last episode we barely survived an attack from the flying imps. And so I really have to get moving on defences of some description. So some sort of turret, I think. We need more wood. And we need some... need some sort of cloth. So to get cloth, we're going to need wool, obviously. Let's see if we can find any sheep. There's one now. Very scary, Mr. Zombie. We also need berries in abundance. The stuff there. So if we do that, he can pick it up when they need it. There's a sheep there. And it's very, very dark. Off they go. So, we have how many of these comfy beds so far? Okay, it's just wool. 3 comfy beds being made. Need everybody to start picking their stuff up. Let's check all our guys have got backpacks as well. Oh no, I'm missing 3 backpacks. We have 3 backpacks. Those are the replacement dudes. And this guy hasn't got any tools at all. So, iron axe, iron pick, and a steel club. Welcome to the fold. Seems to be getting a lot of XP at the moment.
Time to my turn!
Beat the pig, beat it. Apples. As we get some eggs while we're it, and feathers. Berries and some more trees. We really need to get this material moving. Okay, it's still making fish steaks, which is cool. Oh, what are we on? Let's check. Expert furnishing is where we're at. We've got stone working, so we can make stone walls, and we could replace all of this whole place with stone bricks, which are, I believe, stronger. Alright, that's plenty of stuff there for them to get on with for a minute. Let's check my spells. I should have the imp spell soon, so I can craft my own. Magic forest and horn. Imps next, I believe. A workshop. Okay, looks good to me. Let's make a large table. Okay. Nails. Planks. Wood. Craft. Where was it? Oh god, I'm going blind. In here? Yes. Workshop. Hey. Oh, I've got to make it first. Okay, that's fine. Go on, get moving, mate. Also adds to our Oh, I wish I hadn't done that now. Okay, there's that. Get rid of that stuff. We're gonna expand this out for our workshop. Get going, boys. Enough room, I believe it should be. And we need a ladder, so just one. Thanks. Oh, now I've got to get it out. Instead of the dirt for now. What I am going to do as well is scaffold this side up and this side. I can bring them in at a moment's notice and just help them climb a bit quicker. Fortified a house. Well, I don't know how I managed to finish that, but I did. We can start making some brickage. Excuse me. Oh, that kiting skill. Oh, yeah. Get stuffs. Okay, so we should have our table now for our workshop. So we got one large table, bit of sand, iron pick, bit of stone, 3 bits of wood, craft, and we'll put that there. Let's hope. We can, yes. Okay, so now we should be able to craft bricks with ease. Stone, sand, and water makes 3 bricks. So we can make quite a few of these and start bolstering our house. Why not? It's only water. The imp spell right now would be absolutely phenomenal. Magic forest is there, we've got that already. Fireball is there. Imps on basic alchemy, which is straight off of farming, so we need to get farming going. So I'll make myself a mill. It would probably be in here. all of the workshop type things are. There's the mill. Okay, so we've got two of those. Three wood. Like so. Plank right there. And nail right there. And that can go in that way. And I believe I'll put that down here. And these beds need to be tidied up anyway. Have we got any more wool? One. With 28 coins. Let's have a look. Two per wool. Or, if we wanted cloth, it would cost us one per cloth. And if we want to make cloth, it's 2 wool. I think it's 3 cloth per wool, per craft. But I can't be quoted on that because I don't know. This bridge is so dodgy. Okay, we cleared all this stuff out. Brilliant stuff. Some grain out of it. We're crafting bricks as we speak. He's still crafting fish. Furnishing leather chair. A leather chair could give us a bit of comfort, I suppose. Not sure if I should build upwards now. We're almost at the point where we get a new dwarf as well. Brilliant stuff. We need some of these to make some fabric. No, we need the wool. Okay, definitely gonna have to buy some wool. I don't like spending my money early, but we have no choice at the moment. Go and get all my stuff, boys. A bit dark for my liking up there. So my idea is, I've only got 3 of these at the moment. Let's put them there for now. Put a mill there. We can mill up some thing for the technology. Or farming to advance up to alchemy. Go now, craft some flour. We've not got grains, really. How do we make grains? Ah. Bosh. Whole lot. Straight off. Close. And does that not take any time? Or does no one have to do that? So we should have the grains now. 64 grains, so we can now make flour, which is like that. And the rest of it needs to be planted here and here. Is it because it's roots? Maybe I need to replace the roots with S. Craft, we need some, really need some fabric. Make 5 of those. Dyes, we need to make, yes. There we go. And then back to cloth. We need water. Oh. And I have to wait for that. To be honest, I've got so much stuff to pick up. So 7, 8, 9, 10, and then I can replace all of these guys and give them some decent comfort so they can regen a lot faster. 1, 2, and 3. To plant my seeds. Oh, who's attacking me now? All right. Yeah, you lot all do that. Okay. I could make a little cistern on the top of my roof where I collect up water. It might be beneficial. I only had 9 beds and 10 people. Awesome. Awesome. Right. Guys carrying 5. Thanks. A couple more tables as well if I need to feed my dudes. Equip. So we have no backpacks left. We have iron axes, another steel club. Not much of anything else. Okay, let's give him a bucket of worms. Tell him to go fishing. Can we make another one? Fabric. 20 fabrics, yeah, that'll do. And then we'll have enough beds for all of our dwarves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Dude, go and put the beds down. What's wrong with you? So, I think I need to give this guy a book. Smithing. Not miner. Not mage. Not carpenter. I'm a swimmer. Oh, I must not have the right book. So much stuff. Need to kill some sheep. Okay, he's milling away like a good one. I want to know why this guy is carrying beds halfway across the map. It's a bit counterproductive, dude. Thank you. 1, 2, 3. That's 10. One more. What's the comfort at now? 55%. It's going green, you see. Still waiting for a carpenter to come up and make this last bed. Let's see what other furnishes we have in our inventory. Some skull shields. Why don't we put some of those down just for the heck of it? I'll put torches all in the middle of that. That'll look good. See, no one's been complaining about food lately. So there's a skull shield there. Skull shield there. I'll put one there for the next bed, which is there. And then we go into here, get our lamps that we made, wall lamps, and we replace all of the torches with wall lamps, and get that comfort right up. More torches for down in the depths when we start going. Lovely stuff. Gives them all something to do. Let's put a couple more up here, I suppose. Yeah, look a lot nicer than burning torches as well. the top or anything, like you can in Terraria. You can just put a little torch on the surface so that you can see what's going on, and it might they don't seem to provide as much light as a torch though. Not sure, it could just be my rubbish eyes. Clay crock pot, what's this do? I've got a few of them. I might just stick them down for the comfort bonus, I suppose. There we go. And the comfort is now at 63%. As soon as I replace all of these walls with bricks, which may take some time. I don't even think that's going to be enough, really. We get the comfort up to 100% and then everyone will be happy. Shall I start by doing this? I'm only going to do the front stone, I think, for these, and then the rear stone. Three, four, and then I'll make that one. I do want to see what this says. Durability 9. Durability 8, so it's a bit more strong. A bit stronger. Oh, boys, bring me my stuff. Well, they all got bricks. Oh, okay, what? Don't understand why they went through the portal there. Oh, that looks so much nicer. Why did that one go like that and this one hasn't? Non comprendo, per favor. I do not understand why. Maybe it has to be an external wall. It's a possibility. And let's put that, build a stone wall. Now that doesn't look like it's linked up. I hope it works, because tomorrow is attack night again. Oh, we ran out of gear. Hope it's nothing serious. Oh, it's a new spider. Okay. So my question is, if I dug that out, removed the scaffolding, would that all become outside wall like that? If that's the case, I might just dig out this one too, and that way the zombies and everything have got a long way to go, and I can put a trap spike down there, and possibly right, let's speed her up. Oh, they're all falling in. See, that's not good. I'm sure there was a way to change these, change the way the bricks are. Ah, Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, but this one needs to be a corner, like so. So I don't need to dig this out after all. Oh man. Okay. So to do it properly, you have to have a brick in your hand. I think we're going to just put those as solid brick, like so. Are we going good? Yep. Someone can replace that. Oh, what? Understand why that's doing that now. Yeah, very annoying. Let's just stick him in here. Replace that sand. Go through. Maybe you can now build it like that. You just swear at me. Don't tell me I have to dig all of this out so that you can get to it. Well, that'd be highly annoying. I'll dig that one. What? Okay, that was a bit strange. It works though, I suppose. We do that one first. It might make things a bit easier for us. There we go. Oh, hello. How the heck did they get in? Oh my goodness. Oh, let me take out a Dwarven Invasion straight off. Dwarven Invasion? Goblin Invasion. Kite him like a boss. He nicked me with mirror. Git. This, the way this is timed on the blooming goblins then monster wave straight off. I don't like that at all. Stay indoors. I lost the guy as well, which ain't healthy. Okay, so that one needs to be a corner as well, I would say. Maybe it might be worth me just making all these solid just for the make them sensible, I suppose. Like so. Okay. down, the Price is Right.
Are you going to my turn?
Oh, he's dead. Okay. Replace the stone. I'm going to replace all this rear stone, I think. If it makes any difference, as I said, with doing the back walls as well, you'd like to think so. I can't do these, I'm gonna have to knock them down, I think. Shame. Wow, he did not care. Did I just kill her? Yeah, I killed the big guy. Let's do it, boys. There wasn't much left of him, to be honest, goblin wise. Get rid of that quick. Take all their fat loot. And this is 38 minutes, so I'm gonna stop the episode right here, and I shall continue on after the break. So thanks for watching, everybody. Please leave your comments and subscriptions, etc., etc. And I shall see you soon. Ta-da for now.